Hey, Mighty Fish. It's the 8th of May, 2018, and I gotta show you this before I start my day here, and I will get to much, much more of this later, but when I saw this article, Jerusalem gets first road sign, okay? All I see is a sign. That's what my spirit says. And they show Trump signing the order to make Jerusalem the undivided capital of Israel. Okay? And they're going to open their embassy on the 14th, which is the 70th anniversary of Israel's independence in 1948. Just real quick, and I'll get back to the details on this later because it is mind-blowing, honestly. But 70 years ago, 1948, Israel gains its independence. 1948 years ago, from this coming Monday, May 14th, 2018, was 70 AD when Jerusalem was going under siege. This very week. This was the very week that Jerusalem went under siege in 70 AD. Just think about that. 70 years ago, in 1948, Israel gained its independence. 1948 years ago, in 70 AD, Jerusalem became no man's land. It was sacked. No more Israel. Think about that. The chances of that are just astronomical. So I wanted to show that to you before I go off and do stuff, or else I'd be running around all day thinking about it. And you will not believe how much more is connected to this. But I wanted to show that to you. Very interesting. Have a great day. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,